Outside. Moving up. Whoa, that's a big ass gun. Jesus Christ, shoot me in the back. That big ass gun, Dorsky. Jesus Christ. Ow. Go to the right, go to the right. Whoa!
Get heal, get heal. Stay in the heal. Stay in the heal.
Go, go, I'm fully hit. Right, full right side, right side.
Oh.
Sorry. Sorry, Elder. Go to the right. Up here, up here, up here, up.
Find my nut.
Reloading, reloading. Get out of there.
Got the door covered.
Oh, well done.
Weld this, weld this.
Ow.
Whoa.
Yeah, right side. Reloading.
Reloading.
Ow! Dorsky, you bastard. Love how he stops in the middle of an alien freaking swarm here. I gotta change up, change my drawers.
The only ammo here.
Okay.
Alright. You okay. Good?
Dorsky needs ammo. He has two clips left. Dorsky, go pick up your ammo.
You got a left side. There's an ammo pack over here too. No. There's a med pack right here. Right on me. Who needs meds? Dorsky, there's a med pack right here on me.
Okay.
Okay, he's good, he's good. Reload.
Not showing him good, but on there, there's a med pack.
Oh, he's carrying. Oh, he's carrying combat flare. That's good. Double med. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
There we go.
Go, go.
Got left side there, LJ. Ah, nobody's pushed right back.
Ow.
Oh, friendly fire alarm.
It's always on. Well, that door shut. I need meds or ammo.
Take some ammo okay. From here, John.
Got it.
I'm on it.
Breaking down the door. Alright, sentry gun's going down.
Ready?
Sentry guns down. Watch them, they crawl up the walls now, the ceilings. I love that it goes in slow mo, I love it.
Watching the side.
I got left side. They come, they're crawling up the freaking ceiling. Oh, that's in slow mo. You shot me in the back in slow mo. Back, Dorsky, or Tori. Freaking love these turrets, man. Come on, we're traveling down. We're almost down. We're almost down to it. It's kind of weird you're on this elevator. We go, 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 go.
Get to the exit. We better get to the comms and see what we can find.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my God.
Hey, good job.
Good job. Let's see if you can drive the stagecoach. You should be able to. Just walk up the stage, go to say drive, interact, E, drive wagon. Nope, you got into it. See how I got on this side. No, just come over here on this side. I'm not going to drive you around, Miss Daisy. What are you talking about? Here, E button right here to interact. Can you drive it? There you go. All right. Don't drive it into the house.
Oh, I'm driving into the well.
Just bet. Just, yeah, there you go. You're turning around now. Yep. Definitely gonna be one of those stage ghost person, huh?
Going in the house.
Don't turn to the right. Just turn to the right. Turn to the right. There. Just turn to the right, Skippy. Keep turning him. Keep turning him. There you go. Nope. Hold on, let me get on the stage going. So I'll get him on stock here. If I can, I can't even get on there. Can you get on him?
See, remember what I told you about my first drive in New Zealand? But look what happened.
It's alright, here we go. Uh-oh, we got it really stuck.
In the house.
Yeah, we got it really stuck here. Uh-oh.
I did it, I'm sorry.
I don't know how we're gonna get it out, to tell you the truth. How are we gonna get it out? They can't go forward or back.
We got a new fixture.
Uh-oh, I'm glitched out now. I'm inside the house. Scammy, I'm stuck in the house.
No, I'm stuck in the spinning wheel.
Hold on.
Coach in my face.
Alright. Can you walk up and destroy the coach? Well, detach the horse first. Oh my god, Skippy, I can't believe we did this.
Uh-oh, I can't get there.
Hold on. Let me just do this.
Does delete window. What window?
There. I just got rid of it. Yeah, he's right over there. Can you ride him? Because it was stuck pretty good.
Streaming that.
What?
I was hoping you're not streaming that.
Oh, I'm streaming it. Of course I am. Skippy, it's going on the Funny Follies. You know it. Skippy drives again. Alright, supported enough from here. Scared the shit and freaking poop out of me, goddamn you, son of a bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just screamed like a 14-year-old girl, oh my god. Oh my god, I just peed a little bit on that one, I swear to god. Oh, let me catch. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Screw you, LJ. Jesus Christ. Oh, my God, dude. Serious. I'm, like, looking down. She's just, you're going to die for that, lady. You're going to die for that one. What the freaking, where am I going? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, my God. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a hole. No, 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 no. God damn it. You'll never guess what I did, man. I got stuck in a freaking hole. And I can't pick up this bike because it's not my bike. It's LJ's bike. Dude, I gotta dig your bike out. Oh, I'm digging it out with the freaking shovel. I'm thinking it's a shovel. It's not a shovel. Oh my god.
A couple of zombies around base.
I can't even get back to base right now. I'm stuck in a hole. Oh my god. Where am I at even? You see where I'm at on the lake? Look at your map. I'm in a big hole right next to a lake. I can't get this bike out. It's literally. Come on, back up, buddy. Shut up, Christina.
Nah, Christina, just a second. Tell me how bad he is.
I'm literally stuck in the okay, I gotta hold on. I gotta craft a freaking shovel.
Who stole him with the analogy, Mike? I think that's Renee.
Christina, god damn it, Christina, I'll punch you in the neck.
Punch you in the neck.
You bloody bastard.
You're pissing me off.
You're pissing me off. 1 minute to make the shovel just to get out. Make a ramp? Skippy, I can't make a ramp. It's just, this bike is literally facing straight down. The more I move it, the more it digs down. can't pick it up either. Alright. My shovel, hurry up. My shovel's probably gonna go dark on me now too, isn't it?
Alright, you got 3 hours, I think.
Alright. Cause I am stuck in this hole. If a zombie comes along, I'm really screwed. Cause he's gonna fall in here right in here with me. Come on, hurry up, make this shovel so I can take this bike out. Normally I'd just pick it up, put it in my pocket, jump out of the hole, but it's not my bike. And I hear a zombie too. Make a chest. Why would I make a chest, Skippy? What? Make a chest?
There's like 30 zombies outside the base right now.
Okay. That's not good because I'm logging in right now and we'll be heading towards the base.
Somebody's laughing at me in chat. That's not funny. That's funny.
And Jomi, don't be worried. It's not a zombie that's gonna fall down to you.
Why?
It's a bear that will fall down to you.
No, a bear could fit down this hole. It's so tiny.
Maybe a snake.
No, if a zombie does it, it'll be a bear. But...
Badger.
Where's my bike? Oh, I thought it disappeared.
Or maybe CB will drop down to you.
Our base. Our base is a very, very fine base. Zombies in the yard and vultures come down hard, but we like it. You're damn right, Tunnelfish. It's our base. It's hardly standing.
Yeah, wait till that horde died. I don't think it's going to be standing. Oh. In a minute, I'm going to freaking throw this bike away. Come on, get out, get out. I'm going to fall in the water no matter what. Come on, you son of a bitch. No! There you go. Come on, come on, come on. You can make it. Come on. I hope these bikes could, you can pedal these bikes in the water because otherwise I'm leaving this bike, LJ.
There's the bike.
Alright, I just gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
You can pedal them under the water. Yeah.
Joey listening to Jomi in panic mode while I'm gone.
What the hell? Come on, pedal. Up the hill. Come on. Are you serious? Come on. What? Pedal up the hill. What the heck? Come on. I can. Oh my god. Alright. This is a problem. I'm not gonna make it, man. I'm gonna drown on my pedal bike. Under the water. Come on.
Oh.
Come on.
No.
Come on. You can make it. Don't drown. Come on. You're running out of air. I know I'm running out of air, dumbass. Ugh. That's what you call one of those aqua bikes.